So many people want to know the secret to success, and there's multiple steps, but one of those steps or one of those levels is having a routine. A lot of people ask, why is having a routine so important? Well, in this video, I'll be going over why routine is so important. Let's get into it. Hey, this is Juan Alvarado, and I am your leadership coach, where I help you with personal and professional development, making you the best leader that you can be. Now, sometimes on this channel, we go and we dip into books. Sometimes we dissect leaders. Today, we're going through the steps. And in this series, we're dissecting the layers of success, which routine is one of them. So routine does a couple of things. Routine brings predictability. Predictability is what's coming next. I know what's happening next. A lot of people have issues in life in general because they constantly want to know what's coming next. We do this as kids. Teacher, what are we doing today? What are we doing today? Mom, dad, what are we doing today? Right? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? We want to know what comes next. It's just in our nature. And so some people who have kind of fallen off the wagon, if you will, constantly put somebody else or something in control of what's next. A lot of people watch news. A lot of people go to social media because they want to know what's happening next. What should I like? What should I not like? What should I cancel? What should I not cancel? Like, everybody's looking towards what's next. When you put someone else in control, then there's no predictability. You don't know what's happening next, which takes you out of control. So routine brings predictability. I know what's happening next. Predictability then brings or breeds confidence. When you are confident, you start to stand a little bit different. You start to walk a little bit differently. Confidence is a huge key to self-esteem, to growth, to maturity, and taking you to that next level of success. Confidence then adds comfort. When you're comfortable, you tend to be more you. Have you ever been nervous going into a party or a social gathering and you feel uncomfortable? Well, you probably feel uncomfortable for a couple reasons. One, you don't know anybody there, and so your confidence is low. You don't know what's happening next because you can't predict what's going to happen, which means you're not very confident, which means you're probably not gonna have a good time, which means you are kind of in disarray because you don't know what to do, and then you start to become timid and you start to be standoffish, and then your night is over. See, when we start to have routine or we know what's happening, it brings predictability. Predictability then brings confidence. Confident makes you comfortable. And when I'm comfortable, that adds a sense of safety. When I feel safe, I can kind of let my guard down. And I don't mean negatively, but I can kind of relax when I feel safe. It's the difference in you sleeping at night compared to the following night when you've heard that there's been 3 or 4 break-ins. You don't feel so safe. So you are kind of on alert, on high alert. So when you feel safe and comfortable and confident, that leads to engagement. You are now engaged in a higher sense of relatability, a higher sense of emotion, a higher sense of connection with those people and things around you. So why routine? If I get into a workout routine or an early morning wake up routine, or I drink more water routine, whatever it is, I know what's coming next. It brings predictability. I know I'm up at 5, at the gym at 5:30. And I know if I have this container that is going to bring me the fluids that I need, and I need 6 of those, so I know what's gonna happen for the rest of my day. I know that I need 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. And here's one of the keys of success that we'll talk about later. In a different video, is as long as I'm shooting for something, as long as there's a target, as long as there's a goal, I have something to work towards. We all want or need something to work towards in our life, in our personal life, in our finances, in our jobs. We all need something to shoot for, to go for. So this is what we call a routine. The routine is so important. The routine is so easy to do, but like Jim Rohn says, it is so easy not to do. See, Jim Rohn back in the day talked about this snowball effect. What's easy to do is also easy not to do. The things that you do and you consistently do, you'll get better in this snowball effect. Down in the comments below, let me know what routine you're trying to get into. Is it an early morning routine? Is it a drink more water routine, a workout routine, read more routine? Tell me what that routine is. And if you click on this video, we will go over just that. We go over Jim Rohn's theory of the snowball effect and what it looks like, where I can make a video showing you the exact steps you can take to create a positive and effective routine that is so easy.